Steve Dotto here. Today we're going to deal with yet another of Facebook's little screw-ups along the way. Facebook changed how our contact happens in Facebook, changing our preferred email address that you've put in as your default email address, and changing that arbitrarily on everybody's account to an @Facebook address, because Facebook says it is, quote, more efficient that way. Well, it's more efficient for Facebook, but it's not how I want people to connect with me. I don't want to use a Facebook email address. And they've kind of done it a little bit sneaky as well, because people are going to hear about this. They're going to say, go in and they're going to check in their account, then everything is going to look fine. Well, stick around because I'm going to show you how to change it back to the way you want for email within Facebook. Now, here's the challenge. People are going to go into their account, and they're going to go into their account settings, and go right into account settings, and there within their account settings, they're going to see that their email and their primary email is still whatever they set their email to be when they set up their account. See, Facebook didn't change it here. Oh no, no, they didn't change it where we might see it. Instead, they changed it where people visiting the site or visiting our page see it. See, whoever goes to their own homepage or their own Facebook page and looks at it as a visitor. We never look at it from that perspective. In order to do that, we have to go into the About section here in the timeline, and there we see all the basic information that people see when they visit our page. And if we take a look here in Contact Info, aha! I never put that in, steve.dotto@facebook.com. That wasn't my choice in any way. I have to go into here to edit it. And there, I go in and edit, and see they've got these little view tools. See, I can here choose to hide any of the addresses or enable them for them to be seen within the timeline. So I actually have to go in now manually and say, no, this one here, hide this one from my timeline, the steve@facebook.com. I want to hide it from the timeline. And instead, my Gmail address that I want people to see, I'm going to choose that to be shown in the timeline. That's what we have to do to gain control back over what people see when they visit our page as far as our email address that we want to be connected to. It's not our primary account, no, it's the one that's shown in the About field. I hope this video has been useful. If you want more, just visit our website at dottotech.com. There we have lots of useful videos like this. Or better yet, why don't you just subscribe to the YouTube channel? You can just click on subscribe and then you'll be notified whenever any new videos come along. If you feel like it, give us a thumbs up as well, or plus us on Google. I'm Steve Dotto. Thanks for spending time with me today.